want to work you through downloading Visual Basic here. You'll notice we're in week two. Download Visual Basic. Now this page is just in the beginning of being built, so it's very sparse. But we'll have the Download Visual Basic link. You will click that, and you will come to this page. This is the page for Visual Basic Express Edition. That's what we're downloading, the Visual Basic 2008 Express. It's a free download for you. And to download this, you are going to click on the download button. Click on the download button, and we'll get this file. I prefer to save my file, so I'll save it to my desktop. It's called VB Setup. Let it download. Okay, it is downloaded to my desktop. Now that is not the full program, that is just the install file. Now that I've got that saved, I will run it. I trust things from Microsoft. So now we will let it do its thing. So we'll just wait a little bit and see what happens. I'm going to pause the recording. Okay, we're back, and this is now the screen that you have for actually going through with the setup. We want to click Next on the first page. You have to accept the license terms from Microsoft. You can print that out if you really want to read through that. We'll click Next again. The only option that we have is the Express Edition, so we'll click Next again. Let it go to its default install area. That's usually the best. Click install and let it do its thing. I am going to again pause this because this is going to take quite a while to download, and I will come back to you when it's downloaded. Just checking in here again. It's been about 3 minutes or so, 4 minutes, and I'm halfway through. So you can expect this to take quite a bit of time to download, especially depending on your connection speed. If you have a slower connection, it's going to take quite some time. Okay, you'll notice that this message has popped up that I should close out my inbox from Outlook, and so I'm going to do that before I move on. I will pause it again and we'll see what happens when we come back. Alright, I have closed out Outlook, and I will click retry and we'll see what happens. And it's continuing on with the install. So we'll see how much longer we've got. Alright, it's been about 15, almost 20 minutes since we started here. And you'll notice that I've gone through, I've installed 9 of 10. I'm using Windows XP. Yours will be different if you're using Windows Vista, but Windows will take care of that for you. And I've come to this message that says I must restart my computer to complete the installation. If you choose restart later, you must manually start setup after your computer is restarted. So I'm going to click restart now. That is going to halt this recording, and I will come back and create a new one if needed. We will talk to you later.